There he is. All hail the birthday boy.
Cheryl, probably shouldn't have done that in the police station.
Not celebrate your birthday properly.
I'd rather not.